First, we go to LC CCD. The table generator will need to go by school. Get the most recent set of school year. The school name and state name are default. Grab the school ID if you want, or the agency ID, maybe the county name. And the other thing we need is locale code. So we'll get that right there. Yeah, I think that was all maybe you needed. And filter, we just want Illinois. Create the table. And this would give us the Excel file, and it'll just be as a zipped file. So we'll extract that.